This is Lumi with a new video, and this is on Sion in his new update. Now he's like, he's completely different from the old Sion. We'll see. And I saw his skill said that it was mostly AD, so I went AD runes.
If it breaks,
that helps
so
me.
Will you.
And lane.
It's been too long.
First of all, he's huge. He's like the freaking size of a tower. Really big. And is that a ponytail? It's a flag on his head. Looks like some kind of knife stuck to his head. Don't look like a piece of hair. That's funny. Cannot wait until they freaking put this on regular... What is it? Regular League. The new summoners. Rift update, whatever. Haven't even tried doing that yet. So far it looks freaking awesome as hell. Look, me stepping in the water. You can see puddles. Okay guys, this is the new ward. It's championship ward. Pretty nice. But so far my favorite ward is the dragon one. Great jump. His autos are making way for this one. Making it way cooler. Wow, why is Ash bot lane? She's supposed to be in mid. Okay. I heard that his E can shoot minions back. Whoa, that is freaking far. So his E fires a short-range shockwave to the first target and slowing it by 40%, reducing its armor, except for the set. Target is not a champion, they will be knocked back. All enemies that knock passes will be slowed. See, like they too are slow. And Q, his Q is mostly in smash. Charges up a heavy blow up to 2 seconds. Releasing it, it can knock and stun off. Let's do it then. Nice. And W is his shield that they actually have. But it looks way freaking cool. So it knocks him up and stuns him. Ooh, you can use him to help you also. Ow. Ow. Did I just burst my blood bubble? I'm just trying my freaking W skill. So there. Pretty nice. I like it. Now let's go bother Ash.
What toll have I paid?
Somehow. I don't know about my Q, because it seems strong. Okay. Oh, and I heard that after he dies, he comes back to life, gains 100% life steal, and attacks extremely fast. And I grant him.
I know.
Oh,
first.
Explode! Ooh, the range is actually pretty far too. Way farther than his friggin' old one. His old one was just like around his friggin' body. Like... I'm gonna try eating Ash next time. So I can see if it does stun her.
Winning is like breathing. Fight!
And I heard his heart is extremely freaking
good.
They should do freaking Alistar's ult like that. Because he's a bull. And he runs really fast. And he's a freaking bull that charges. And yeah, we'll get to see his ult. And then I'll also show how he dies.
Do I feel nothing?
I'm gonna go and kill Ash using his ulti once I get a little bit closer. Okay, here we go.
Have I won?
Here we go. Please don't hit the wall. And I hit the fucking wall! that was a foul ult. No. Like that no more. I will ult when she gets back. Yeah, 41 seconds until you guys actually see his ult instead of the wall. And knocks out. Really interesting. So basically when it comes out, we're gonna use him. And this is his recall. That is backwards. That's in the front. Pricks back his neck, left and right. And then, vamos. Grab this. Grab the loots, and then ulti time. Okay, did it. Kinda far away. Okay. When she comes back, I'm gonna kill myself. Then also kill her after I die. Money, money. Yes, you can stop his Q from charging. You can stop his Q from charging by pressing Q again. And he's basically like a Chandimir after he dies too. So he's like an Alistar and Chandimir. I'm gonna dive into this tower if she plans to come back bot lane. And she does. I'm gonna die. Shut down. Okay. And he comes back. He's vulnerable and everything. The lifesteal. Wow. He can get double kill when he dies. And yeah, that's freaking Sion. And his new shit makes him so OP. And yeah, yep. Hopefully something else would change in PBE that I'll make a video of. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.